airport has been filled with people all morning. Just check out here. The lines have been long, but they have been moving, which is a bit of good news as the airport is expecting a record number of travelers this holiday.
It's very busy actually today, as you can tell.
With suitcases in tow, Jessica Clouseau and her family were among the many anxious passengers who braved long lines and big crowds at LAX as they headed out of town for the Thanksgiving holiday.
So it took us some time to get there, but here at the gate and checking in the luggage has been good.
We were in Mexico and the lines were just horrible getting across, so that made us late coming back over here to LAX, but we made it. So we had to spend the night, and now we're on our way home, have Thanksgiving with our family.
LAX officials say a record 2.5 million passengers are expected at the airport during the 11-day Thanksgiving travel period. That's up 4% from this time last year. To make things run smoothly, LAX is adding additional volunteers and staff throughout the terminals to keep both the lines of people and cars moving quickly.
Our traffic officers will be here to help move people along. DOT has partnered with us to help people gain into the airport. And then throughout the terminals, you see a big presence of our police department, making sure people are safe.
Four-legged friends like Callie were a popular hit among stressed-out travelers or those just needing a smile. Passengers we spoke with say although traveling today can be a hassle, getting to see the ones they love is what's most important.
Definitely worth it to get out of the city and enjoy time with the family.
And back out here live, look at all of that traffic. Drivers are just inching by. If you're heading to the airport, it's not a bad idea to get dropped off on the lower level and then take the elevator up to the departure level. It might save you some time. We're live at LAX. Candace Crone, CBS 2 News.